I don't really remember. Wait, should I get this? Should I this? I can only hold one. I like that. This piece of shit. 200. Let's just save, I guess. I used all my supplies. Okay. We are ready to go. Brain fluid juice to it. Tell me in here. Yeah, 1700, okay. Go back. Ash travel? No. Let's see if we go back here. Oh yeah, I forgot they spawned all those new fun guys. Sure they did not respawn loot. Did I just sprint there? Is that a geographic error? How come I can't see through this shit? You're at home. It's a clicker. She go. There she is. I'm gonna shank him, bitch, hopefully. Don't turn around!
Shit, sorry.
Give me your brain. Okay. Well. I don't have an way to upgrade to carry another axe. This guy's got like utility belt and shit, like, through an axe. A new one?
That doesn't sound like any of the other ones.
Ooh, three of them? What's that noise? Oh, right here? Damn it, I don't want to do that. That bird keeps trying to chew up on my headphones. Oh, I didn't know that guy could attack me. Oh, I was already dead and I wasted a shot. I don't know why I'm playing nightmare mode. It just makes the loot a pain in the ass. Go in here. Equip to set it. Deal with this. Where is it? Is it in the garage? Yeah, it is on the roof of the garage. I see it. I don't have a shot. Do I have? Hey, you run in the house real quick. If I had an explosion one, it'd be easy. Okay. Hard to be scared when your birds are biting the shit out of you. But this game is surprisingly not scary. Oh, I'm terrified. Literally about to say how not scared I am. What's going on? What's up in here? It's less scary when you charge in like a badass.
What's up?
Scariest thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
It's freezing.
It's a ghost. My best not to shoot whatever I see.
What the?
Behind me? Oh, what is that thing?
What the fuck is happening?
Why you do this to me? Yeah, that's a good call on that, buddy.
It's coming for me. I gotta get out of here.
I need a key card?
Damn, I need a key card.
Of course it's gonna be in that room she's in right now, right? Why am I doing this? How about you give me bottles for this bitch? Too scared to go check over there. I know she's like right behind the door. It's a dick move. It like blocks the... Oh, don't worry. Don't worry about that area right there. Come on, dude. Just break that. Open the door. She fit through that? Where the fuck is this key card? La, 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 la.
This might get me out of here.
Come back in here. Why you do this to me? Don't even care. At least she doesn't have chainsaws for hands, like the other one. She's singing very pleasantly. Which makes it terrifying. Come on. Yeah, go in the door! Like a good evil spirit. Dude, this guy doesn't watch enough Supernatural, so no, you just need iron and some salt. Get rid of this. Use the fucking key card. Thanks for that, friend.
Did I just imagine that? No. That was... What was that thing? Was that real or all in my mind?
Yeah, I don't know. Who is this? Slide? And see, I'm getting a little scared just because of all my, it's so hot, I have my doors open and it's night and I'm hearing noises outside, and then I'm looking at my birds and they're looking outside like they heard something. Okay, here we go. You don't see me. You see me a little bit. Okay.
Sounds like someone's in trouble. Those things will kill her if I don't do something.
Where is it? They're gonna kill me. Yeah, no thanks. Got to stock up my bottles. Just feel safer walking this out. I don't think there's honestly a difference if I right click. Chickens. Another one of those fucking things. Okay, let's just run. Oh my goodness, let's not run that way. You see me? Is that what that noise was? Thank you. Where's that woman? On the map somewhere? No. Handgun ammo pouch? No. Not worth it. But I got a key. Should I be a total badass and just start sniping everyone? Boom! Done. Alright, I can just go boom! Oh crap, that's where I need to go, is with this motherfucker. I don't want to deal with that thing. Did I snipe again? Again, for the first time. Snipe it. Alright, last time it took, what, three of those thing shots to kill it with the explosions? Whatever. I think the head is probably the weak point. What do you think? Well, I mean, like, you can't answer me, but... Boom! Hole in one. Damn. That was stupid easy. This fucking sniper rifle is the best thing in the game. Alright, this works.
So much for stealth. Gotta be more careful with these things.
Well, I threw a fucking... Dead? How come I can't stomp on it like that?
Oh no.
Dude, that one wasn't worth it. I think they're worth it. Not right now. Takes ammo to kill them.
Probably should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about, the one with the powers he shouldn't have, he's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later.
I like how, like, we didn't know it was this bad. We sent a team of highly trained professionals in that went missing. They were armed to the teeth. And... My damn bird loves to just rip out his dish. His food dish, and... When it's full of food, it's not that awesome because it's expensive just to feed this guy 50 times a day. Let's do this.
So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password.
Is this a different one than the one I went to? Yes. This one's got goodies. Best vending machine ever. It's got brain juice in it. Aw. Spin it two more times, just to see. Could be some, like, secret... Very addicted. I'll just keep hitting it. Okay. Clearly, I can't go this way.
Seems like things didn't go so well down here either.
I don't want to deal with. Give me another one of those. Oh, it just tells me where to go. That's good. How did it go bad down here? Man. Getting all thrown off because I'm playing South Park and you can only open drawers with orange handles, so they don't have orange handle. I'm ignoring it. I'm like, wait, this isn't South Park. I mean, it would be cool. So I have like a simulated town where you could do whatever you want with real people. Dude, that graphical glitch scared the shit. Why? Why do you gonna do that? Sounds like some fun's in there. I actually use this shitty ass handgun of mine. Yeah, here we go. Then just a short hit. Yeah. What the hell happened here? Shotgun shells, my favorite. Of course, they're in the room. Oh, there's one right here. All right, let's see if this works. Yeah. That. wonder what infected these guys. I need to get to B2. So... B2. So I just need to go straight. But... okay, hold on. I think that... So I'm here. I want to say that this is here. No. It doesn't make sense. Oh. Yeah, it does, because I think this isn't layered, so this is this. Exits B2, S4. Okay, here we go. So we're going over here. Does it have any, like, bonus stuff? Whatever. Let's figure this out. What's up there? Well, this probably isn't going to work.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by.
Gonna open all the doors.
Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait for system reboots. Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait for system reboots.
Oh man. Where the fuck? I wasn't even counting, but how many hits was that? Like 15? 12 at least. That's not feasible. Even with that talent, the talent was what? Like, what melee weapons do? Did it give a percent? Like 20? Or was it just more damage? There's two up here. But I think that at the end of the store. I can open this one. What are all these fuses for? I don't even use a single one. That's cool. Wait, 6? Oh, this is the tiers. So I can hold 6 now, 7, and then 10. Let's see if it works. I wanted to restart, but you got stuff on your face, buddy. Got a medkit? Just use it. Yeah, why not? I'm losing it anyways, so it could be all a moot point. Bottles. What? Are you for it? Okay, well. Oh, I can set these up somehow, I think. Oh, I... What's toward? Files, tutorials. There we go. How do I do this? See, so can I run in electrified water, or... Let's test this. Firing it. Yeah, okay, there we go. Alright. Yeah, and it said that I won't trigger it. I thought it said I won't trigger it. But... Then just... What does this fucking say? Right here. God. Damn it. Well, I'm gonna take a little break right before we do this, so I will be right back. Try this again. Maybe I should make this one smoke. Make this one electric. But... There we go. Get this for emergencies. Start with my pistol. And walk all the way over. Let's try this again.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Might as well.
Emergency. emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Shit.
Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
That was stupid. Oh my god. Alright, here we go. Run around.
Emergency lockdown is engaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Serve ammo.
Yeah. Shoot, my sniper.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
I know, buddy. Hey, what am I doing? This. Yeah, that's the good stuff. Yeah. Right, let's get all that brain goop. Bullets left. That's all the loot I got. Two gunpowder. Yeah, make my day better. I'm so pissed if there's more of this fucking thing. Should have played on a lower difficulty so it wouldn't just be like strapped for bullets and stuff, but I guess it's fun. Making every shot count. Pray to the evil within gods to be gracious. Didn't get much from this room. That room is already open, so... The smoke was pretty bad, but I think maybe if I was behind them it would have been better. Yeah, I can open crates. Did I pass crates back there?
Jesus, the smell.
Ugh, yeah. If you're manufacturing a place, why do you have to have, like, this shit? You go in the water? Are you serious? I don't do fucking water, homie. Just do. I gotta go down there. I gotta go into the shit. I fucking knew it. Let's go a little slower. that shit. Fucking heard it. Easy every time. Oh fuck, that didn't sound good. They go in that door? So it's a dilemma. I'm gonna go in there anyways. Okay. I saw that red light flashing and I thought maybe there's like a timer on how long this shit would be drained. It just floods again. And this lowers it and then the thing goes back down. Is there a door down there? I just realized.
So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing. It's like a maze in here.
Where do I want to go? Assuming the very top is where I want to go. Oh, I can't use guns. Oh, that's good. Maybe there won't be bad guys. Oh, unless it's gonna be like a fucking hide and seek bullshit. Well, unless, if there's no guys, I'm gonna explore. Cause I, no, no reason to explore. So I'm gonna go in, straight. Go past this first door, second door on my left, because I will be going up. And then go through that tunnel, first right, and then just straight. Or is that tiered? Is that layered? Should I just go all the way straight, take the stairs down? That's what I'm going to do. So I'm going to go in, take a right, go all the way straight. Straight to straight, go down the stairs, and then first right.
Let's see. Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms.
Oh, that's why. There's gonna be fucking people in here. Fucking knew it. Why wouldn't it be first person too? That makes it real fun. And it made that seem way bigger than it was gonna be. I can't even use... That doesn't even cause fire, like, come on. Should be just right here. Where do I want to go? Damn. I hear a lot. There's like at least three or four.
An electric lock. Damn. Gotta follow the trail.
I can't even deal with that thing. Why you do this to me? Can I sneak kill that thing? Okay, I'm gonna try it. You gotta know. Wiring minds one and that. At least it works, so that way it should be weakened. I can fire my gun. Alright, where you at, bitch? I'm killing you this time. Ain't nothing you can do about it. That over there, go check it out. Yeah. Yeah. Boom. Oh, boom, 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 boom. What? To the three times? Ah, no, you're dead. You're dead, bitch. Boom. I finally need all those fuses. Or no fuses. Okay. Use 3, 2, 4. Two, three.
Hopefully that did something.
Yeah, it fucking turned on all the zombies. Whatever you want to call these things. I didn't see that before. What is that?
Thank God. That mask smelled terrible.
I would have got like a little bit farther away before I took that mask off, but whatever. Please don't scare me in this letter. I'm just traumatized forever. This easy? Or am I gonna run into that fucking dude? I thought that was a first aid kit. Why would it be a first aid kit? This game's not nice. Workbench. Loot back here. Scared me a little bit. Which way do I go? Which way is the obvious choice? Ooh, what's this? Just regular heart pen? Oh, I thought it was like a new upgraded armor piercing rounds. Can I get a magnum? Like an upgraded handgun, I want a magnum. Badass. He has a revolver, like normally. And then he comes in here and uses regular pistols. I doubt they want a revolver though. Did they in the Evil Within 1? I know Resident Evil always does. They have like the magnum. Can I get in there? Ooh, yeah. But I'm gonna check the door first. Wait, I am in the door. Upstairs is... Yeah. What am I thinking? Clearly nothing. For some reason I thought it was still upstairs. I wonder how reinforced these things really are. That's not a good sound that I want to hear. Isn't that what I want? Oh, no, no, no. I want this. Exit!
Here it is. Hellhole. My way back into Union.
Yay. Good, I can upgrade something now. Any of these? Nope. Oh, maybe lockers. I forgot. Nope. Okay, let's get out of here. Light in a tunnel, I wonder what that is. Safe house? This is scary.
Was that door there before?
Yeah, something.
What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here.
I do better than that? Is that... So this is what I already got. And that's obviously what I need to do. Damn.
That's perfect. You may very well be the best, detective.
Thanks. Let's keep going. Damn, I missed one. What? It goes through? I mean, I guess it's woods and bullet position. Oh, I forgot about one. Let's restart this. The scores for this.
That's perfect. You may very well be the best, detective.
Oh, good. I wonder what the world record is on that. I mean, obviously I didn't get it, but I wonder what it is. Here we go. Game time. Oh my goodness. Damn. This is very hard. Alright. What? This guy's got juice. He's got nothing. Damn, dude.
You deserve a round of applause for that. I'm sure there's someone out there that will provide that for you.
No, I'm beating this. Sorry. We're booting it right now.
That's perfect. You may very well be the best detective.
I'm not skipping that. I want her to tell me that over and over again. In my new ringtone. That was this other one. Shit, what am I doing? Shooting. Oh, those are bad. Damn it.
Maybe I lost my edge.
I just don't really know what I'm doing. Oh, you know what I'm probably supposed to do? Maybe I'm supposed to just shoot really fast.
Practice makes perfect.
It's not impressive. We need 100,000. We're close.
Certainly better than I anticipated, but you can sharpen your
Maybe just do it until it shakes.
I must say, that is...
Fire rate, because that screwed me. Low time, not a big deal. What is that? Pistole? Is that worth upgrading? I think two? Alright. Oh, this is worth it. There we go. Okay. And now let's upgrade my brain.
I see you're in need of my services again.
Should lock her first. This is a good kid game. Huh. Open your mouth. Okay, let's see. No, that's not what I wanted. What do we got for combat? Okay, this is good. Let's hear. That's cool. Oh, you see that? You got red on you. From Shaun of the Dead. It's awesome. I should have got this, I forgot. I just like the spin point. I didn't really need that, but whatever. Let's save. Trying to get the bird and just bridge trying to run off. Distraction.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily.
Where was I at before? I thought it was City Hall was above me. Or was it down there? No. Down there. Down there. That looks too slow. I must just have been lazy. Did that when I was in there.
It's him. Yeah, just you wait, asshole.
Jump that dude? Come on.
Shit!
Over here. stop leaking. What's up, cutie? Where are you going?
Who's there?
It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power?
Oh, good.
You mean?
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you. That's his M.O. He's somewhere in here.
It's really getting a save after a boss fight. I know they've auto-saved. On a real save, just in case. I'm gonna heal this case. Of course, I want to find the safe area with coffee. Find anyone, but you never know. Man, I got so much stamina. It's like I'm stopped smoking.
What's this about?
Oh, I get it. Yeah. I got a good picture, right?
What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something. Let's go into shotgun mode. I wonder if Stefano Benantini was the dude. I remember this. Still a cold case. It's ticking. The pendulum stopped.
I'm gonna shoot it. Easy of a time. Oh, it says appreciate the art and they're all blank.
Oh, who comes up with this stuff?
Shit. And one more should make it go ding.
This one is perfect. Naturally so. It is my work, after all. Death preserved on silver nitrate, like a fly in amber. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Another one. But what's he after?
So bad, but I know it's not gonna matter. Yeah, I need to get that stem thing set up so I don't have to deal with this guy's powers. Okay, cool, thank you.
This has to be the emitter.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
Of course.
You've been searching for me for so long, so I have come. But wait, it's not me you seek, is it? No, it's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving. One who can offer rewards you could never imagine. So sorry, but you've been outbid. Fear radiates from you. It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art.
son of a bitch!
Why?
Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating.
There you go.
Just have to hold it off until the emitter starts.
80 seconds. That's not good. What the? What?
Damn it. Out of ammo.
Dude, you'd be like, oh, shotgun. Oh, you like the shotgun. Oh. Okay.
He's gone. He didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update about this. Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside.
Oh, cool if I get some ammo. This looks familiar, but I guess I'm on the second floor and need to go down. Scared me a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. Ooh, I almost missed that. Hearing tons of shit, my bro's just screaming.
Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke.
Can't even get close to this one. It's got like a barrier. Yeah. I figured, so they all usually have a bunch of weapon parts in drawers. Where'd that dude go? You just leave, right? Oh, there we go. That's what I need. Is that the first time when I missed it, or is I not able to go over here? It's a good stopping point. I'm actually probably going to film the next episode shortly after this, but I'll upload this one and do the other one tomorrow. So, see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for stopping by.